I believe these are officers who are trying to deploy the spike strips. Temperatures out here in the San Fernando Valley tonight are pretty chilly. So that's interesting that he isn't wearing shoes. I believe at this point they think that he's the rightful owner of this pet now in custody. And again, normally I would say, oh, well, we don't know if there's any passengers in the car, but this time it's pretty clear.